Here he is now. Chang, come over here. His name's Chang, but we call him Goon. He makes a real good goon.
Goon.
Goon. Nice to meet you. Nice to meet you.
You know, me and Goon did a lot of hard labor over the last day or two. We're looking for a way to make quicker cash.
Yeah,
we're done. We're done playing fair.
I know what you mean. Possibly the depositing cash from banks.
Well, I'd love to deposit some cash from a bank.
Yeah, that's the quickest way. See, I don't actually participate in that type of activity. I can't, as a legal business owner here in Blackwater. I can't participate. What I can do is I can make...
Oh, hello, officer.
Oh, hey, Burger.
How you doing?
Well, that's a different matter, see?
Mr. Black, can we go have a chat over here while this lawman talks to my good friend Henry?
Okay.
Wait, let's go a little further. Shh. Be quiet. Alright. I want to do a lot of things for Henry because I'm secretly at heart. I'm evil. My name's Chow. I don't know if he told you about me. What did you say? Okay. I just met him yesterday. I'm fresh off the boat around these parts. But I think I can be a good. I want to end up leading a gang one day, and I'm loyal to Henry. I hear he has ambitions of owning this whole town of Blackwater one day.
Hey, shut up down there! We can hear you! Shut the fuck up!
I don't know how to turn it down. I don't know.
Use your right bracket muscle. Man,
Yeah, Henry's a known sex offender. I worked with him many times.
Am I quieter now? Yeah, Henry helped me set everything up as a citizen. Nothing.
I don't have a guy.
Yeah. Yeah, we're talking about the play we're working on.
I don't know about my notes, sir. My
well, sir.
U.S. Marshal.
Well, sir, I've been bounty hunting. That's about it. That's the only way I made money. Yeah.
So, you whispering and yelling at the same time about, gang matters?
Hey, Mr. Postman, Mr. Marshalman, I think you just gotta relax. I ain't done nothing illegal. What are you going to bring me in
for? I'm going to keep my eye on you, right?
Please do. I'd appreciate it if you ensure my safety, Mr. Marshall.
Yeah, because they didn't ensure fucking mine.
What happened? Oh, yeah, you got fucking shot.
Marshall, what's your name, by the way, Mr. Marshall?
My name's Burger. I'm a deputy.
Burger, it's a pleasure to meet you. I'm Chang. I'm fresh in town here.
What's your name?
Chang. Chang.
Alright.
And this is my good friend, Goon.
Goon.
That's all he says.
Yeah, he's a quick one, that one. Perfect type, you know? I like it.
Yeah, he gets work done.
He's a big boy, too. That's good.
Yes. Whoa, don't write that down. Don't write that down. I don't even have $1,000 to my name. I have $200 to my name. I could possibly be the leader of a gang.
Don't worry, Burger.
All right, Mr. Chang. I'll keep an eye on you.
All right.
get out of here, Burger. Job and keep him employed. I'll try to keep him on the straight and narrow.
Yeah, get out of here, deputy.
This is fucking hilarious.
Come on, come on, come on, come on. He's dying. He's dying. He's dying back here. Come on. The other guy came into the saloon. He's like, he's just trying to rob you. Please, sir, please help him. Please. Sir, where are you going? This strategy don't work. Wait, don't aim your gun at people, bro. Alright, now we act like we weren't trying to rob him the whole time. I got him. He's up again. Goon's up again. He's doing better. Goon's doing better. I think he's gonna come over. There he is!
Goon.
He's a big one.
Goon.
Well, he was passed out
God damn
it. Hey, don't be making fun of my goon like that. Come on, that's not nice.
Listen, I'm sorry,
What's up with his face? What the fuck?
Well, back in the day, me and him were helping build the railroads, and a big steel girder came, and when we were trying to place it, and it landed right on his face, his head.
God damn.
Yeah, it was not a good day for Goon, let's just say that.
Why is his name Goon?
Well, that's Goon. Ever since the incident, that's all he said.
Goon, what the fuck is wrong with you, boy?
Hey, don't...
Looks a little Asian to me.
He's been through it. Why do you think he was building the railroad? Of course he's Asian.
Well, I think you guys were trying to rob me, to be honest.
Nah, he was just drunk mind, as Goon tends to be.
You were trying to rob me.
Don't be saying that, mister. You have no trust in humanity.
Don't be trying to rob people, buddy.
We are not robbers, mister. I'm an honest lumberjack.
Yeah.
You know Henry Redwood?
No, I don't know Henry Redwood.
Yeah, well, you wouldn't know him because you're probably a robber, aren't you?
Well, I'm wearing glasses, buddy.
Don't mean nothing. Hello, officer. Officer, remind me your name again.
Burger.
Burger, it's good to see you. What are you doing out in Valentine?
Get a police report.
Of what?
Of what?
I don't know. I just got a police report.
Oh, okay.
There ain't nothing happened.
Well, Goon over here, he was drunk behind the saloon. Yeah, but that's Goon, about all that happened.
This man was trying to make me go behind the saloon. I think he's trying to rob me.
No, mister.
Yeah, you know what you was doing. You know what you was doing.
I think you're a little crazy.
Okay, why don't we go back there right now? Why the sheriff's here?
Well, there's no point in going back there now because Goon's doing better. Goon's much better.
I'll show you a good time, boy.
No, I'm okay. Hey, Burger, how about you get your stinking ass out of my town? How about, huh?
Who the fuck are you talking to?
What?
Who are you?
Never mind. I was just
officer,
joking.
Officer, don't be mean. Goddamn. Fucking son of a bitch.
Fucking stink it, Officer Burger.
Damn fat piece of shit.
I hate that officer so much.
That man makes Goon look skinny. So, Goon, what would you like to drink, Goon?
Goon.
We ain't got no Goon juice, Goon.
He's asking for a vodka.
Yeah, I need to hear it from his lips.
I regret to inform you, you ain't gonna hear it from his lips. All you're gonna hear is Goon.
Oh, God damn it, I'm so sorry.
It's okay. I'm just trying to grab my hat right here.
What are you shooting at? Don't be discharging a firearm within town limits.
Alright, mister. Alright, mister, I gotta go look behind here. We're gonna rob this guy.
He's gonna fall. Not getting
come here,
away.
Come here,
with
come here, come here, bro, come here! Alright, this is a robbery. Run.
Dude, I'm so drunk, I can't, I can't. I'm so drunk.
Oh, shit. Alright, let's go rob someone else.
Dude,
We're good at this, I think. Alright, we just gotta go back and be like, I don't know what happened. He just ran off. Howdy there, mister.
Any for no sure, huh?
Yeah, I'm not a big believer. Hey, mister, I don't know why you ran off.
Where are the
I
deputies?
I didn't try to rob you. Whoa,
where are the goddamn deputies?
What's going on here?
Yo, I don't know why this man keeps saying I'm trying to rob him. He keeps saying that. Me and my buddy Goon.
Come on. Come on, boys. Put your hands up.
No. This man must be delusional.
Come on, fellas. Hands up, man, boy.
Whoa. Just relax.
Hands up, boy.
Goon.
Both of you, Goon.
Goon.
Go on, walk over to the marshal. Come on. Nope. Back that way.
Come on, boys. We're fucked. Okay, but here's my horse right here.
Fellas.
Right way. Are you out of there?
Holy
are you
shit.
Out of there?
Yeah, I'm ran through an alleyway.